I'm going to show you how this maize crushing machine works. So this is how you prepare the machine. You put your bag behind. You put your bag here. That, then after that, you make sure that the gap here is not so big. So you can see the gap, it's not that big. So what we are going to do, we are going to start the motor. We are going to start the motor. So that is the motor down there.
Thank you.
So you can see what we've done in a few minutes. These are 20 kilos. They have been done in less than 5 minutes. So this is what we've been working on. Yes, so if you are interested in this machine, please contact us. But this is how your feeds have come through. Chicken feeds. Thank you very much. And Mr. Matobu, you can stop.